Did you know that 3 out of 5 individuals suffered uncontrolled BP during lockdown? What would be the reason? Stress amongst Indians has been shown to be a 40% contributor of uncontrolled levels of BP during lockdown. Factors like sudden change in day-to-day life, compromised lifestyle, fear of catching infection, worry about unpredictability in children's school, college or career timelines, mass unemployment, pay deductions, insecurities related to job and health, and loan defaults impacted people's stress levels during lockdown. Having said that, post-lockdown phase sees a surge in mental health issues like chronic stress and anxiety. Maintaining healthy BP level and reducing stress is crucial. Practice Apple Principle. Accept. Accept that some things are not under your control. Pause. Don't react as you normally do. Pull back. This is just the worry talking. Control your attention. Let go. Let go of the thought or feeling. Explore. Explore the present moment. Because right now, in this moment, all is well. Follow these quick tips to reduce your stress and control your BP level. Drink plenty of water. Socialize with old and new friends. Watch stand-up comedy shows. Play with your grandchildren or pets. Make time for hobbies or interests. Have a warm water bath. Listen to music on your way back home or whenever you are free. Even studies have proven that stress reduction techniques decrease systolic pressure by 10.7 mmHg and diastolic pressure by 6.4 mmHg. Get set to reduce your stress and BP. Here's wishing you a happy, healthy and stress-free life.